At first I was so sad, I was devastated by the news of all the COVID-19 cancellations. I cried so many tears, I thought that my eyes might run dry. I wiped my eyes and decided not to cry, 'cause God is good and He knows best. I got to handle what I can and trust that He will do the rest. I know that we will be alright, we will return to normal soon. But I'm tired of being home alone, and if I could, I would go back to my school, have all my friends again. They've had the last days of high school. This isn't how I wanted senior year to be. I cannot believe this. How could this thing happen to me? But here we are, in quarantine. And I hope that soon we'll be free and with friends we haven't seen. I put faith in Christ alone, even when trapped inside my home. This quarantine, hey, hey.